inside right now. We want to open the veil to see literally what is attached to not only my objects, but to these people. We're observing and studying them both by using us as conduits. That's where the dangerous part sets in. Billy, I'm sending you. My eyes closest on you. We're doing something dangerous for the benefit of capturing evidence that may be groundbreaking and better than we ever have before. Because this is a massive experiment with multiple people, we need someone else in there with us operating a camera. And it is Dakota Lake, winner of our mashup challenge in season 5. Dakota has just recently joined the Ghost Adventures crew as a camera operator.
How you feeling right now?
I'm nervous, dude. Some of these people are giving me really bad vibes, like Lady Snake.
It's creepy.
Do you want to do this?
I do, but I'm definitely scared, so...
Okay, you can't be scared, Dakota. I don't want you saying you're scared.
Don't let the fear in.
They can feed off that, okay?
Okay.
Are you guys ready for one of the most insane investigations ever?
Ready.
Happy Halloween, everybody.
Let's go, let's go.
As Billy joins Bloody Mary in the basement, Jay and Aaron join Lady Snake in the cauldron room. And before Father Sebastian begins his scrying session in the cursed Bela Lugosi mirror, which has caused extremely violent attacks on other people, he prepares Isabella for their exchange of energy.
Communion is the exchange of energy. So what you do is you pull energy, I'll pull from you here, and you push energy out. And I'll push energy into your hand.
Okay.
So I'm feeding on your energy on this hand, and you're feeding on my energy on this hand, but we're giving to each other.
Okay.
And it's controlled by the breath.
Patty immediately begins to pick up on what Father Sebastian is doing, as she also mentions breath.
Breath. Breath on something. Pneuma, life form. Someone's creating something. Pneuma, breath, life.
Lights are out. The haunted museum is dark. It's time to begin. Happy Halloween.
Down in the basement, Bloody Mary is using my objects to perform a voodoo ritual on the same exact concrete where in the 1970s, dark rituals were conducted in this house, which at the time was abandoned.
The spirits of the south, spirits of fire, spirits that would might, great desire. Lower than angels we call upon you, while I eat a weedo and black for you.
As Lady Snake and Jay begin their ritual using Ed Gein's cursed cauldron to open a portal in an attempt to call upon Ed's spirit or the darkness that possessed him, Lady Snake says this.
And I put both energy into the room.
When we rewind and look at the security camera footage, we see Lady Snake doing things that, again, Patty senses from the other side of the building. And without even knowing who Lady Snake is, or that she's even here right now doing this ritual.
Spinning. Turning. Energy. Literally being led to do.
What the fuck?
Lady Snake instructs Jay to use Ed Gein's shovel to slice open the portal she's created in order to let Ed Gein in.
You're going to go round like a circle and you're going to slice it with the shovel because it belongs to Ed. So let's start getting him in.
Then Lady Snake drops a string into the cauldron.
I give you this string to help you through the two worlds. But Ed, I only allow you through if you've got respect for the victims.
And finally, an offering of tobacco is made.
I give you some tobacco and I give you some mugwort. This is obviously for you to smoke, but also to help you through it as well.
At the same time.
Yes.
Well, I think that this mirror is a